having our annual Christmas party.
We just want to wish you guys a very Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, Happy Hanukkah, and
Kwanzaa, whichever
you celebrate, and a Happy New Year from us at the Late Night Lowdown. Well, I've wanted you guys to come over for dinner for a really long time, so I'm really happy that you're all here, and I'm really happy that it's Christmas. There's gonna be gifts later. But I hope you enjoy this lovely meal that my mother has prepared for you. I set the table, that's about as much as I know.
Here's some extra cheese.
Thanks for interrupting, mother.
Sorry.
So, two friends, and to another year of...
Oh my god!
Yay!
Thank you!
Oh, cheers!
Cheers,
guys.
Cheers,
guys.
This is if Ian and Laura had a kid.
Do you remember my crazy roommate from York?
Yes.
Yeah, the one who ate her hair.
Right.
I think she must have also ate my book because it was my favorite book of all time. Like, it was so worn in and perfect, and I had it for so long, and then it just went missing at the end of the year, and I just didn't have it anymore, and now I finally got it.
Yay!
New shirt! I have a new shirt.
My name is Brianna, and I have a shirt.
This is my shirt.
Been like,
oh my god, okay, so this is the best Christmas ever. Oh. My two favorite things are fashion, sheer, and lace.
Fashion, sheer, and lace.
Sheer and lace. I love sheer and lace.
Oh, I thought fashion sheer was
okay, but this is the nicest thing that anyone has ever done for me ever.
So cute.
52 things they love about me on a deck of cards. I don't think they understood anything. I can't read these or else I'm gonna start crying right now. But now I know what to look at whenever I'm sad.
Well, don't wait till then. I want you to read them.
Okay, wait, let me read one right. I'm gonna pick one at random.
I'll wait for a year.
I'm gonna pick one at random and read it.
It's gonna be the one about
the hilarious stories about your nonna.
Your love of the goddess known as Adele, yes.
I mean, I'm choreography to the whole place of Justin Bieber.
Your lovely singing voice through my wall. Thanks for the concert this morning, Brie.
I love it about you.
That you did Destination Imagination.
Hashtag Spencer Reed, so accurate.
I love so many Booker lines in there.
I am so happy.
Look at that sketch.
That is vampire teeth. Your love of Buffy. Look at that one.
I'm like nervous. I'm like, you guys like seriously didn't have to do this.
Did each of us Pocky and Team Candle Leather?
Pocky
and Team. You didn't know like what to expect. Oh my god. Like actually. Was I talking to you guys how I was looking for a cardigan for so long?
Okay, no, you told me about Adidas pants, which I could not find.
Ian and I need to take a Christmas picture in our cardigan.
Oh, it's mommy and dad in their cardigan.
Fighting over vertical bread today, but you shouldn't have gotten rowdy.
I'm sorry, Cool Mom wasn't there to sell things to you.
It's perfect.
Oh, it's so slouchy.
Yes, like it fits. Oh god, this is so nice, guys.
No way! Oh my god, I saw this and was gonna buy it for Shannon. Remember when I said you can't buy things for yourself around Christmas because people might get them for you? I'm talking about this.
There's so many good ones in the film section that...
For those of you that don't know, I'm a bit obsessed with Audrey Hepburn.
Really?
And Breakfast at Tiffany's.
Really?
A little... like a smidgen.
Smidgeroo.
Something like that. Oh!
Yes.
Fred Astaire!
Fred and Ginger.
Oh, goddamn.
The hipster version of Easy A.
Scarlet Letter?
Oh my gosh.
Wow. It's gonna be a series of like sparkly things to get my attention.
We're hugging! We don't do this!
Oh, guys.
We need someone we can really trust, who's quick to listen, quick to laugh, quick to think the best of us. Someone who makes every minute a little bit richer just by being there with us. What better time than Christmas to tell you how grateful.
I spelled it wrong.
It outweighs. I am for the easy understanding between us, for the times we spend, and especially for the way we can simply be ourselves together. To the amazing girls I call my best friends, Merry Christmas, love always, Laura. While the quote was taken from a Hallmark card, the meaning...
Is there another spelling mistake?
Stands, very true.
It was out of Hallmark, and it was a beautiful card, and I'm like, this is perfect, but I didn't want to spend $12, so I took a picture and threw it out. But I didn't want to, like, take the credit for it.
Thanks for sticking by us this year.
We got some great...
embarked on this journey.
We have some great things.
We had some wine earlier, so I'm kind of fuzzy here.
We have some great things planned for the new year, so stick around, guys. And we'll see you guys soon.
Happy holidays! Have a good night!